My name is German Jauregui. I am from Spain, from Bilbao. And then the last 20 years I was working in Brussels as a dancer, choreographer, and also dance teacher. Yeah, I'm a guest teacher, in fact, so they invite me for these 2 weeks of work. I never studied dance, in fact, I studied theater. But in a theater school, we had a bit of movement. So I needed more. In a school, it was very few. And suddenly I found myself in Brussels, where I make an audition for a company, Ultima Vez. And then suddenly I was dancing in the company, and I never had this desire, this idea before. It came very fast and very unexpected. You feel a big group, a big community. I have the feeling that it's a place where if I would be starting to dance, I would like to be. But the first time you open the door and you feel all this, wow, you are like, okay, this is, he's very busy here. So it's very nice to feel this. The way I understand teaching, or my experience, is very similar of reading a book, where I suddenly open the page and I face something that I don't know. So it's always a dialogue, in fact. So I have to observe and be where I feel there is a struggle, or where I feel it has to go further, and then me there like observing, feeling, and then acting, or the opposite. Because if I intervene, maybe I break something. My interest, bigger interest, is not make a product, you know. I think projects like the one I'm doing now, it's nice that it's a kind of bridge, that they can feel a bit a different reality than the one they know. For the students, it's not, they are making a work, they are dealing with maybe different emotions or realities or insecurities or things that maybe they were not so present in the context of a school, but they are going to be very present in the in a company after. And for me, this piece is about that, in fact. So I think advice for people who want to become dancers or study dance, or it will be not to follow any advice. My name is German Jauregui. I am a guest teacher in Iwanson School here in Munich.